proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
There are times that even if you've installed your ADB fastboot drivers, you still don't get detection when you run fastboot commands or even ADB commands. I'm going to give you an example. In this case, I'm going to run an ADB command. I'm going to launch ADB. I do this by copying the address of my ADB folder and then CD. So now I'm in the ADB directory. So I'm going to run this ADB command, ADB devices. Don't forget your phone has to be connected to the PC via USB cord and USB debugging enabled on the phone for it to have a detection. Now I have ADB detection, so I'm going to boot this phone into fastboot and then run a fastboot command. So ADB reboot, bootloader. This is going to boot my phone into fastboot. So on the screen, you notice the blank screen and fastboot mode written somewhere on the screen. So I'm going to run a fastboot command right now, fastboot devices, to check if I have detection. As you can see, I have no detection devices. Now when you encounter this kind of issue, you have two options or two things to try. First of all, you need to download the latest fastboot binaries. We have that at our forum. So visit the Hovertech forum, download the latest fastboot binaries, and then retry running the command. If you still don't get detection, then you need to update the phone's fastboot drivers. Now to do that, you still with the phone in fastboot mode and connected to the PC, you launch device manager. And then you look out for what the phone gets detected as. You find something like this under other devices, Android. This one mine looks like. To confirm that, I'm going to disconnect the phone. That should disappear. You can see it disappears. I'm going to reconnect the phone, still in fastboot. Now this is where you're going to be updating. Alright, now you need to have downloaded the updated Google USB drivers. We also have a link to that at our forum, so check it out. This is what it looks like, the updated Google USB drivers. So you are going to be manually updating your drivers to this. So now you right click this Android entry, select update driver, browse my computer for driver software. Let me pick from a list. Next, hard disk. Click on browse. You navigate to the location of the USB drivers and then you select the android_win_usb.ini file. Select open. OK. Then you highlight Android bootloader interface. Next. Click on yes anyway. Don't forget that if you are using a Windows 8 and above PC, you need to have disabled driver signature verification. So Windows has already updated your drivers. You can click on close. And now you are going to rerun the fastboot command, fastboot devices, and I have a detection.